So he walks right into the blizzard. I'm going to walk right to the depths of the blizzard. Yep, I'm liking frost right now. Why that shoot backwards? Nah. I'd rather just kill you. Yeah, you will. So you jump right into my blizzard. I think as a mage, I'd just make a sheet of ice. Oh, the little statue. kill me.
State your business.
Reverend Mother Prava expects me.
Open the gates!
Better freaking open the gate. You will open them to me!
You were good soldiers. Worked hard. Fought hard. Drank hard too. Brothers, sisters, I hope you find peace in these flames.
Vigo, what are you doing here?
So you lived. I came clean to Prava about taking that woman's bribe. It's looking bad. My ass is on the line. Might not have a job when she's done with me. Hey, you're here for her, right? Let's go together. Maybe she'll go easy on me if you're there.
All right.
Not many could bear your sins.
This is no mere armor. This is a holy vessel of the highest craftsmanship. It may uplift the repentant sinner directly to the light. Can armor do that? Faith rather than flesh moves the suit, though how is only known to a privileged few. The practice has been long abandoned. Something big is coming. Holy war. Mark my words. She wouldn't have asked me to prepare a relic like this otherwise.
I don't believe you, old man.
Hold.
She's expecting us.
Vigo. Good luck.
Have the new watch commander replace the forces we lost at the mine. So, you've returned. Vigo here tells me you were braver than he.
Need a divine blessing to chase Lilith.
First, you will be made worthy of a blessing. A holy war cannot be won with faithless troops. Make no mistake, this war is holy. Lilith has brought the eternal conflict to Sanctuary, and Inarius will deliver us as writ in prophecy. Until then, we have our parts to play. Make a pilgrimage to the Alabaster Monastery. Cleanse your spirit. Then we may discuss a blessing.
I don't think a necromancer.
I as well make myself useful. Come by the ruins, south of here.
A map of Estuar with a throng of red markers and arrows all pointing towards the fabled city of Paladin. Ooh, sneezy, sneezy. This isn't really a town. A mere outpost. Out of nowhere, shoots a frostbolt.
Hail.
There's a shrine west of here. There's a relic. I'm told it takes on your sin, weighs you down, body and soul, beats the hell out of you. It'll cleanse you, prepare you to stand before the Father. I hope you don't have many regrets, friend. This kind of thing is a lot deadlier for some than others. Watch out, all right? I'll find you at the end. Nothing good. Lost more than a few worthy soldiers to it. But it'll clean you up for Inarius. Rare honor for an outsider. If you can call it that.
You're not coming with me?
No. I'm not ready. Not by a long shot. Even if I could survive the trail, there's no telling what would happen in the end.
You chicken.
You have a solid chance.
You believe in the cathedral's prophecy?
I had my doubts. The priests were always going on about the return of Lilith. But now she's here. Just like they said.
All right. Rip the door right off. Down. Why am I not? Boom. There we go. Fields of Judgment. Whoa. Oh, I thought that was some creepy weird thing. Like some Silent Hill long neck creature. I will show you judgment. And I will destroy the very things you want me to be judged for.
Hark, creature of darkness, for you have wandered beyond the reach of the light. Lift your sins, breathe deep the cold air. The path to redemption lies before you, if you have the faith to walk it. Hark, creature of darkness, for you have wandered beyond the reach of the light. Lift your sins, breathe deep the cold air. The path to redemption lies before you, if you have the faith to walk it.
Whoa, hello. Oh, there's something different. They kind of snuck up on me. Too easy. I guess I was met challenge.
Sting of your wounds. Let the ice into your bones. Welcome your pain. For the agony of the flesh is the first cleansing of the soul. Make your faith stronger than any hurt.
It never reduces the cooldown. Beautiful. Nice try. But you will not falter me on my trip.
Thank you.
My wife brought me brownies. Yum. Don't worry, they're sugar free. If I eat too many of them, I'll be in the bathroom all day.
Yay.
Oh, they're not sugar free? Oh. Uh-oh. I have to be careful with them. Oh! Ooh, they're warm.
Shown
I'm going to show you the way of my spell. Bullseye. Shouldn't have just stood there. Should not have just stood there. That's my own mistake. You ever just feel like you're all powerful in a game and you just stand there and your spells will do whatever they want? It's like, I won't die. I'm invincible. And then the mob you're hitting just crits out of nowhere and it's like, heh. Yeah, you thought you were invincible, you puny little thing. Now, here we go again.
I need time to
ow! What the hell? What the hell? No, the problem is, got distracted by chocolate. Could really go for a coffee right about now. A coffee. Be really nice. Somebody pick me up a coffee. You're not Itachi, you can't use crows like that. Ow. Ow. No, I just want to pick up the idol. So bad. In your face. Ow. Go. Away. The light. I think I just died several times. I like climbing.
One of us, at least.
You heard from Prava.
I will soon, but enough about that. You're about to meet Father Inarius himself. Not everyone comes back, you know. You'd better. I owe you a stiff drink.
You owe me a lot.
Not sure, but I've heard crazy rumors. Daft old monk. If the unlucky bastard still lives, probably as cold in there as it is out here. It'll be ornate, that's for sure. Only the best for the one at the top.